Welcome back to another Gizmo Chat. Pictures for the iPhone 5C on Yahoo a couple days ago, and it looks amazing. Check it out. This is what the new iPhone 5C looks like. It looks completely smooth, and it looks like it has plastic on it, which is on it, plastic. There will be two kinds of iPhones this September, the iPhone 5S and the iPhone 5C. The iPhone 5S comes in white, black, and possibly gold. The iPhone 5C is the pictures I just showed you right now. It's a plastic model that's cheaper, and it only comes in one color. I believe it's only white. It could be black too, but not gold for sure. And it's a cheaper model, just made out of plastic. Not a toy model, but just the outlayer is plastic, so you can spend less money on it. That's basically how it is. So here's some more pictures. So here's the bottom of the iPhone 5C. It looks to be the same as the iPod 5's bottom, except the headphone input is on the right side and the speakers are on the left side. It looks a lot more better, and there's also speakers by the charge hole. Here's the back for the iPhone 5C. It looks a lot smoother than its predecessor, the iPhone 5. The iPhone 5S, I don't have pictures for yet. I'm sure I can find a couple, but until now, it's just the iPhone 5C. It's a plastic phone, but the screen is still hard, and it still taps like this. I'm really excited for the iPhone 5S and the iPhone 5C. Both of the articles for each phone are in the description below. Check them out. Don't forget to hit that like button and the subscribe button. Also, this has been iJames Vlog from a Gizmo Chat that I didn't upload on Saturday. I'm sorry about that. I will see you later.